students, today we are going to start a new lesson, that is addition. Addition is a term used to describe adding two or more numbers together. The plus sign is used to denote an addition. The numbers which we add is called addend, and the answer which we get is called sum. After studying this unit, you can add the given 5-digit numbers without carrying, add the given 5-digit numbers with carrying, solve verbal problems based on addition of 5-digit numbers. Let us recall what we have learnt about addition of 2 or more 4-digit numbers. Now, let us start with the revision exercise. Roman number 1, add the following numbers. The numbers are 4368 plus 2521. Now, we need to add the both numbers given here. It is 4368. Always when we add, we use plus sign. And 2521. Now we are going to add from the unit place, then tens, then comes 100, and last will be 1000 place. So 8 plus 1 will be 9, 6 plus 2 will be 8, 3 plus 5 will be 8, and 4 plus 2 will be 6. So the answer which we got is 6889. Second one, the question is 2673 plus 5134. Now let's add this. It is 2673 plus 5134. Now 3 plus 4 is 7. 7 plus 3 is 10. So we are writing 0 and we carry 1 to the 100th place. So 1 plus 6 is 7. 7 plus 1 is 8. And 2 plus 5 is 7. Now third one, the question is 3653 plus 4213 plus 1156. They have given 3 problems now. Three numbers, that is 3653, then 4213 and 1156. We need to add all these three numbers. Now 3 plus 3 is 6, 6 plus 6 is 12. So I'm writing 2 here and 1 will go to 10th place. Now 1 plus 5 is 6, 6 plus 1 is 7, 7 plus 5 is 12. So 2 I am writing here and 1 will go to the 100th place. Now 1 plus 6 is 7, 7 plus 2 is 9, 9 plus 1 is 10. So I am writing 0 and 1 will go to the 1000th place. So 1 plus 3 is 4, 4 plus 4 is 8, 8 plus 1 is 9. So we got the answer as 9022. Fourth one, the question is 1345 plus 2463 plus 564. Now let's solve it. It's 1345, 2463. And see properly, children, when you're writing in 100th place, it is 564. To clear your doubts, I'll write here up. This is 1000. This will be 100, this is 10 and unit place. So let's add it all. 5 plus 3 is 8, 8 plus 4 is 12. So 2 I'm writing and 1 will go to 10th place. Now 1 plus 4 is 5, 5 plus 6 is 11, 11 plus 6 is 17. So 7 will be here and 1 will go to 100th place. 1 plus 3 is 4, 4 plus 4 is 8, 8 plus 5 is 13. So 3 I'm writing here and 1 will go up. So 1 plus 1 is 2, 2 plus 2 is 4. So the answer is 4372. Now let's go to Roman number 2. Solve the following problems. I'll read out the questions. First one, Sanmati deposited rupees 3672 on Monday and rupees 4678 on Tuesday in the bank. find the total amount deposited by her. Now we want the total money Sanmati has deposited in her bank account. So I'll write the answer. Let's solve the let's find write the statement now. So money deposited by Sanmati on Monday, it is rupees 3672, and money deposited on Tuesday, let's make it short children, it is rupees 4678. Therefore total money deposited by Sanmati to the bank. So let's find out the totals now. What we need to do here, they have given two numbers and we need to add the numbers so that we'll get the total amount. So let's add it here. 3672 plus 4678, we'll get the totals now. 2 plus 8 is 10, so I'm writing 0 and 1 will be carried. 1 plus 7 is 8, 8 plus 7 will be 15, so 5 I'm writing here and 1 goes up. Now 6 plus 6 is 12, 12 plus 1 is 13, so 3 and 1 will be carried. So now 1 plus 3 is 4, 4 plus 4 is 8. So we got to know that she has deposited rupees 8350 to the bank. Second one, I'll read out the questions to you. The population of a village is 3389. The population of another village is 4,893. Find the total population of both the village. Here they have given the population of two different villages and we need to find the total. Where we need to find the total, we know that we need to add. Where there is this word total, that means nothing but we need to add both the numbers to get the total population of the village. So let's solve here. Population of the village, it's 3389. Next, population of another village, we don't know, they have not mentioned any name here, so we are just writing like this. It is 4,893. Therefore, what we need now to find out the total population of both the village. So we need to add it to find the answer. So now 3,389 plus 4,893. Here 9 plus 3, after 9 10 11 12, so 2 I'm writing here, 1 will be carried. So 8 plus 1 is 9, 9 plus 9 is 18, so 8 and 1 will be carried here. Now 1 plus 3 is 4, 4 plus 8 is 12, so 2 I'm writing here and 1 will be carried to 1000 place. Now 1 plus 3 is 4, 4 plus 4 is 8. So we got the answer. 8282 is the total population of both the village. Now these are the homework problems. I'll explain to you how to solve it. First one, it is 6386 plus 5345. Second one, 7863 plus 4235, and third one, 8943 + 364 + 2415. Now you need to add the following numbers which I have done in this class. And next comes, solve the following. Question is, the number of students of first standard in all the schools of a panchayat is 1673 and second standard is 1845. Find the total number of students. They have given the students of two classes, that is first standard and second standard. You need to find the total, means you need to add up both the numbers and you will find the total, but you have to solve by writing the statement which I have shown you in this same class. Hereby I wind up today's class, so kindly solve the homework problems given to you. Thank you.